back, guys. If you could see, oh, geez, just over that way. We need to take these guys out. But just over that way, there was a Tapajara, and it's actually a female. Not a super high level, but because it is a female, I really want it. One, mainly, holy crap, these guys are kind of slapping me. But mainly because I really want its eggs. And two, that also means we could potentially try and breed these two guys later on. Oh no, he's flying now. Is he gonna land again? I think he might. Oh yeah, he's gonna land. It's back up in here, which is a hard place though. I made up some bolas. As you can see. Let's see. Where's this guy at? Here he is. Okay. Let's see if we can't get this guy bullet up. Oh, we got him. We got him. Okay. Let's just headshot. That's all we need. It's the same color as the one I already have, which is also a little disappointing, I'm not gonna lie. Boom, down, easy, just like that. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. That was a lot easier than it has been in the past for us. That made it seem super easy compared to what it was before. And it's funny, actually, I spooked that guy, like, probably 2 times, and he actually landed. That's why I was like, okay, hold on, maybe I'll make up some bolas, because this guy seems to be acting a little bit different. What level is he? She is a level 68. Nothing super exciting, but I did want you guys to be here while... Oh, just stop hitting me, bro. I did want you guys to be here while I knocked him down. So what I'm going to do now, gather up some prime, get him tamed up, and I should see you guys when he's all tamed up and ready to go. Alright, guys, he tamed up. I'm just going to name her, oh gosh, Egg for right now. Kind of like our dodos, because that is really going to be her main purpose for us. Stats, 1300 health, 525 stam, almost 400 weight, 236 melee damage. Not fantastic. I mean, obviously, I wasn't really expecting it to be a crazy tame by any means. I really just wanted it for the egg laying capability. Tamed out at 101, which is pretty high level, to be honest. What's our guy here? 163. So, I don't quite remember what he was when we tamed him out. I think it was higher than 101, although I could be wrong. But either way, I don't think I'm ever gonna use that one. I'm just gonna have it chill in the base next to Tapa, and basically get some eggs from it, because the eggs that these Tapajara lay are good for taming Argentavis. Which I know I've talked about before. Now that, especially since we don't have an Argentavis, I really want to kibble tame one of those. So, slowly working towards that. Yesterday I did actually go ahead and get some sap from some redwood trees. Pretty simple. It wasn't super exciting. That's why I didn't keep you guys there for it. Basically, I literally just went to the redwoods. Maybe if we fly by there, I'll show you the little thing that I made to gather it. But basically, you just, there's these taps you can build, and you put it in a tree, and over time it collects sap. You know, I might stop by there just to collect up the sap that's in there right now, that's been gathered up. But we don't need much of that, so I pretty much got as much as I'll need yesterday. Other than that, guys, I really wanted to find another tame. I kind of want a Spino. Ooh, there's some beaver dams over here. But I kind of wanted a Spino because they also lay the eggs that we want, and they're also just really fun dinos, and they're kind of beast. So I really wanted one of those. I'll keep my eye out. I don't want to tame one that's like a level 2 or a level 12, you know. I actually want one that can do some damage. So that, oh hey, That's a tech Rex. Wow, okay. Okay, game. I really want the cementing paste, so I'm really gonna quickly just take that. Thank you, beavers, you're so kind. I'm gonna see you later. It was good knowing you. But yeah, this area around here, some crazy stuff does spawn in here. As you can see, it's the second Rex we've seen. Whoa! Oh! Oh! Yo, we have to. I mean, I can't pass up on that. Level 108, this thing's gonna be beast. Okay, let's see if we can... whistle stop all. Okay, let's see here. Get off on top of here. If you just... Oh, I see. I didn't really want him to land down there. Oh, well. Hopefully he does good things in his life. Okay, let's try and... draw this guy over here. Uh-oh. This could be easier said than done. Let's go help him out really quick. Actually, maybe he doesn't need helping out now that I say that. Hey, Rex, you mad at me?
Yes.
Good boy. Get mad at me. Really? Really? You're not mad at me? Is that how this is gonna be? You're gonna be challenging? Oh, is he fighting a Carno now? Where did that Carno come from? What in the world is happening? Hold on. Oh, he just demolished the Carno. Okay, this guy's kind of a beast. I really want him. Can you get over here? Like, I don't... Keep walking this way. Keep walking this way. Yes. Oh, he's, like, stuck. Ah! This is gonna be challenging. Okay, I'm gonna fly down here. Pop one into him. There you go. Dude, get peeved at me. I literally just hit you. That's twice now I've hit you. Okay, well, while he's distracted, I'm gonna use it to pump some trank into him. He's kind of demolishing, like, everything here. How do I miss that? Can you describe that to me? Okay, hit him. Oh, crap, there's Mega Nair on me. Now's not the time, guys. Okay, the T-Rex's turning radius is quite awful, as you can see. He's trying to get over here. It's, like, are you... You dumb thing? Okay, he's coming at me. Let's, sprint back here, get on Tappa. Oh, what is he doing? Huh? Guy? You coming for me? I can't really tell what he's doing right now. Oh, he's going for this thing. Okay, let's, while he's here... Oh, he's getting a little close for comfort, actually. Let's just come up here. Why the heck not? We can. Okay. 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 Crap. And why am I not reloading? Gun? Reload. Gun? Gun? Okay, it is reloaded. Why can't get up here? Game? Thank you. Where is... How did I manage to lose a T-Rex, guys? Oh, he's over there by, Tappa. Or our egg, actually. Not Tappa. Okay, I really don't want him to go over there because he's probably gonna... die. I mean, not the Rex. The Rex will be fine. If we can get him interested in us on this mountain here, we'll be perfect. The reason I'm shooting him while he's fighting these guys is I'm not really worried about him being knocked out before those guys are tamed up. He's gonna take a lot of torpor. All of these darts I have left, he's gonna take, honestly. I'm starting to get a little worried that I might not even have enough. Like, especially if I miss shots like that. Alright, yeah. Yeah, good. Whoa! Little close for comfort. Not gonna lie, big dog. Can you just stay right there? That's perfect. That is perfect. That's beyond perfect. Oh my gosh. Okay, we got 20 darts left. This is perfect too, because I can easily hit him in the head. I really don't know how much torpor this guy is going to take. I don't know. This is definitely my highest level Rex team. What is he, a 108? This guy's gonna be a beast though. He's a dude. The Rex I already have is a chick. So that means we can try breeding the two. I mean, it also means that it'll give an egg boost. And the Rex eggs are actually really good for kibble. They're not useful for Argentavis kibble, but they're good for other dinos. So that's not a bad thing. Okay, you're roaring again? How come, buddy? How come, huh? He's got a bunch of darts in his nose right now. He's got a ton. Can you... I'm getting nervous here that I'm not going to have enough Trank darts. Like, look at this. Oh, no. We have 5 left? Uh-oh. Okay. 4. I'm praying here, guys. 3. Uh-oh, we're not going to have enough. 2. Wow. I mean, that was almost 50 tranks we just put into this dude. And he just ate them all up like it was nothing.
Yo!
What the... I think he's running away now, which is actually a really good sign. I haven't learned it. Oh, crap. Before his torpor goes down to him... Wait, I have learned it. What the hell? Oh, that's my inventory. Let's craft that thing up. Go back. We need some arrows. We already have some arrows. Let's go crafting. Boom, let's craft up 16 of those. I'm going to go ahead and grab some more flint. Let's just take some of that. Okay. The reason I'm crafting these up is because we might be... He's low. He's definitely... Or high on torpor. He's high on torpor. And I think we can definitely get him. He's over here. I think we can definitely get him. We just need to... Oh, not what I wanted to do. We just need to act fast here. So let's put the bow on our hotbar. Oh, he's going for our egg guy, I think. Frick. No, 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 no. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, he's up there? Trying to tame a level 108 T-Rex with a bow. That's what we doing. That's what we doing on this channel. Okay. He's definitely low. He's running away. He's not even trying to fight us right now. Come over here. Okay, okay. Okay. Dillos, now is really not the time. I'm not sure what this guy's doing right now. Frick, I'm out of arrows. Okay, I'm out of arrows. Hold on. Let's fly up. Crafting. Let's craft up 22 more. 9 more. He's got to be pretty low. I mean, we have pumped a lot of torpor into this dude. That's for sure. And that might be an understatement, even. I'm just... Crap, there's a bad dude over there. I don't need to deal with more than a T-Rex right now. Okay, let's... come back down. Can we nail him from here? Come on, just go down, dude. gotta be getting sleepy. I pumped so much torp into you, dude. Like, he's not even trying to attack me right now. Oh. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Come on. Go down. Go down. Get sleepy. Oh, crap. This dude's coming towards us now, too. Come on. Get sleepy, dude. Just get sleepy. Are we not gonna have enough, bro? Are we not gonna have enough? Are you kidding me? Dude, we're gonna have to make more arrows. I mean, how much torpor do you have, guy? This is crazy. This is crazy. Where's he at? Okay, he's just still over there. Guys, this is insanity. Like, how many damn arrows is this guy gonna take? I've been pumping so much Trank into- Oh, is he down? Oh, he's down. Oh, he went down. Oh, let's get it. Let's get it. I'm gonna go ahead and take this guy out just because we can get some prime from him, and I also really don't want him messing up our team here. Guys, this is exciting. I didn't think a T-Rex was not on my agenda today, I'm not gonna lie. But you know, like, when you see a high level tame just show up, you kind of just got to. Guys, this is what I'm talking about. Top is a beast. I can just sit here and tank this guy. And like, yeah, sure, he doesn't do that much damage, but I'm down to half right now. I'm pretty confident. Actually, my confidence is going downhill right now. Okay. Okay, let's start being a little bit more careful about this. Come on. Come on, he's so bloody there. I was gonna say, I was like, Jesus, Tappa. But yeah. Anyways, guys, this is pretty exciting. I'm pumped about this. It seems like he's actually in a pretty good area for me to tame him up. Oh, this guy's gonna beast. How much torpor did he have? Oh my god. 11,000. No wonder it took a while. I only got 2 prime from that guy. You know what? I'm not going to put it on my Rex yet. But what I think I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to go ahead and... start taming this guy up. I think I'll just go ahead and bring you guys back when he is all set and ready to go. Tap is hurting here. He should be able to take out this Stego, but yeah, I think I'll just go ahead and bring you guys back when he's all tamed up. I'm pretty excited. I don't know what to name him or anything. He's gonna be an absolute beast of a Rex. I'm really excited to start using this guy and level him up to see what he's all about. I think he's gonna be able to wreck phase. Oh no, guys. Oh no, 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 no. No, dude, he got hit. They hit him. That pees me off, I'm not gonna lie. Obviously, I'm gonna still tame him up. But frick, now it's down to 81%. He's only gonna get 44 level. He's still gonna be a beast. I mean, he's gonna be over level 150. But dang, that kinda sucks. Alright, guys, welcome back. So he's about to tame up. Let's see what kind of levels this guy has. He only has 1. What I think I'm going to do with this guy, honestly, I think I'm going to turn him into... I mean, I'm going to passively upgrade him. I'm just going to turn him into kind of like a battle... a battle Tapajara, which I know isn't what they're meant for. But I think that will be good because if this guy ever dies, then we'll have somebody who we know we can at least be protected by when we want to go out and tame things. So I'm just going to pump up a bunch of health and melee damage on that guy. And pretty much nothing else because Their base stamina is pretty good. Oh! Sexy Rexy. There we go. Guys, he's not... Is it he or she? He's not the best Rex in the world. Came out at 152. He did get hit. If he didn't get hit, he would have been in like the 160s. But still, a 152, this is going to be way better than our other Rexy. Chaos is kind of going to be put on the retirement table, but she'll still be good for getting us eggs. I'm really excited, guys. This dude is good. He's going to be a beast. Let's just do whistle, follow, wall. Here's the problem. Actually, we're not as far away from our base as I thought we were, but we're still pretty far from our base. So this is going to be a fun adventure home. I might do a little montage this time on the way home, just because a lot of exciting things happen, and I want you guys to see it. So, yeah. I'll see you guys when we're back at base. I was talking about fun things happening. Let's test out your skill early on here. Let's go ahead and take on this Alpha Raptor. I'm not super nervous, to be quite honest. I think he'll be able to do it. We have some help between all of us here. Let's not land. Why am I doing that? Okay, Rex cannot... He can't turn fast enough. He literally can't turn fast enough. We just need to, whittle these guys down. Oh, he's already showing blood spots. Honestly, ooh, he might. I can't really tell. Just keep going ham, T-Rex. I'm gonna go ahead and sit here and just tank it. I want him to get the XP. Come on, do it. Kill him. There we go. Sexy Rexy, guys. Oh my gosh. Yeah, you're gonna be a beast. You're looking a little bloody. How much damage did he do to you? I mean, he did a fair amount of damage, but I guess it doesn't really matter. Why am I transferring that? What did we get there? Ooh! Journeyman crossbow. I'm going to go ahead and put that in my inventory right now, since one of our rifles is broken. That's pretty dang good. We also got an apprentice sickle. I have plenty of those Rex bone skin helmets, so I'll just go ahead and drop that. Not bad. Oh, he's a beast. Okay, I'm gonna do something. I'm not really worried about him, you know, dying, especially not right now. So what I'm gonna do is I think I'm just gonna go ahead and let all the levels pile up, and then once we get back to base, we'll be able to level him up crazy. Oh, we're gonna get attacked by a bunch of stuff on the way home. Back to the montage. Oh, guys, Sexy Rexy, get the hell back here, dog. Get the hell back here, bro. Wow. I mean, okay, to be fair, he's down to, like, 1,000 health, which on any other dino would be, like, a normal, or 2,000, which would be, like, a normal amount. But he almost kind of got taken out there. Those Troodons, I don't know whether he couldn't hit them or what the deal was, but he almost got taken out by them. I was just letting them do their thing on him because I was confident, and then I jumped in there because he started looking really bloody. I'm gonna go ahead and heal him up here. I still don't want to do any levels. I like being able to just level him up a bunch at one time. I think it's pretty satisfying, and also it helps me kind of like organize where I'm gonna put points. Being that we haven't leveled this guy at all yet, I think that would be a cool thing to do. So I'm just gonna heal him up. He'll be fine. Obviously he's alive. I mean, he's a beast, but I think part of the problem was he was having trouble hitting them, because his turning radius is so bad, and they're so small at his feet. But either way, we got him back up. He should be fine now. I think that's honestly good for now. I'm not really concerned. Let's just go ahead and keep going. We have an Alpha Raptor. Okay, I'm going to keep you guys here for this one, I guess. He is a little low still, so I'm going to help him out a fair amount on this one. Just because I don't want him dying, obviously. In fact, I might just sit here and tank while he can... Actually, I can't do that now. I thought he already killed the Alpha Raptor. There we go. Took him out. What did we get? Ooh, okay. An apprenticed simple pistol. Not great. Simple pistols aren't fantastic. But it's still kind of cool nonetheless. And we got an apprentice cloth shirt. Wow, cool. Super great. I'll never use it. It still has worse armor than the flak. How are you looking? See, he had less of a hard time with that than he did with the Troodons. So, he's a beast, but I think, you know, just like any Rex or big mount, he has kind of trouble sometimes when things are close to his feet that are super small. And especially since he's a slow mover, that also doesn't help him. Let's go ahead and just keep going. How close are we home to home here? Relatively close, honestly, so... Just a little bit longer and we'll be home. Guys, this could be bad, but I want honey. It's using some recipes that I haven't been able to do because can you get the hell out of here, dog? Let me gather this. I swear to God. He's peeving me off right now. Let's... Hold on. I can't even get to the honey because of him. Chill, dog. Okay. Before we do this, I'm gonna heal... This freaking egg guy is really pissing me off. Okay. Before we do this, I'm gonna go ahead and heal up Sexy Rexy just a little bit more because, I don't want him to die to a bunch of giant bees. I've never done this before, so I don't know how devastating these guys are. I'm... feel like chilling here with a level 152 Rex and a bird, I should be fine. But just to be safe, I don't want to lose this guy, so we'll get him back over to above 4,000 health. Let's gather it. Oh. Okay. Kill the giant bees. Murder him. Just kill him. Kill them all. Just murder their faces, Sexy Rexy. I feel like he's having a hard time hitting them. Okay, I'm just gonna whistle neutral for this battle. No reason not to. My guy's kinda getting slapped on here. Okay. Let's just keep do that. I don't know if they just like keep coming out of here or what the deal is. I think they might just keep coming out of here. It seems like that's what's happening right here. I really hope they stop. I really hope they do. Maybe I'm just gonna try and... Okay, I broke... Oh! Oh, there's so many! Oh, there was just so many there. Oh, I killed the giant queen bee. Wow, that was kind of... exhilarating, actually. Did I get anything for... Whoa! I got a bunch of honey. They do spoil, which is kind of sad. I was hoping it wouldn't spoil. I don't know why I thought it wouldn't. It looks like it lasts like a pretty dang long time. Do you get chitin from killing all those guys? Is that what you get? No, I didn't get any chitin. That seems a little interesting. But okay. I mean, at the very least we got some levels and some honey from that, so that's kind of cool. Let's keep going. Alright guys, and we made it back. So I didn't attack as many things as I really wanted to because well, not because I was worried about Sexy Rexy, but pretty much just because I was worried about our egg, Tapajara. He wow, why are you landing out there, buddy? But basically he started getting pretty bloody there at points, and even when I had him on passive, he was still like just ended up tanking shots for like especially the bugs would just like go after him for some reason. So I decided to kind of cut it off a little bit earlier than I wanted to. Let's go ahead and I'm just putting the saddle on this guy for a second because I want to go park him. I think we will park our Tapajaras over here. We got a nice spot right here, which I think will be good for them. So let's just park you right there. He only got 3 levels. I guess I'll toss, 2 into health, 1 into melee. Not a bad idea, especially since we're going to turn this guy into more of a battle Tapajara. Let me take that back from you. Level 106, not bad. I'm over encumbered. Gotta love it. Got to love it. While we're here, I have all my good dinos surrounded by Doge so that they can get more passive XP, which I don't think's a bad idea at all. Alright, really quickly, I'm heavy as crap. I'm gonna throw my saddle back on this guy. I think that'll help quite a bit. Okay. So, Sexy Rexy. Kind of a beast, you guys saw. He took on a few Alpha Raptors. Definitely did his job. Definitely did his job. I was impressed. Let's see how many levels this dude has here. Now, I'm gonna take the hide off of him. I'm gonna clean out his inventory a little bit just because it kind of gives me OCD. I want that. I want that. Everything else can pretty much go here. Yeah. Everything else can pretty much go. I'll keep that spoiled meat. Just in case. Dump the rest of this crap out. I actually want to keep that. Alright. I'll throw all that in here. Actually, I'm going to keep some of this prime. Just because I want to cook it up really quickly. If I can get over there in time, that is. So, I don't know. I think I showed you this. The industrial grill, I know I showed you guys that, like, it works fast and that it's good in that sense. But one other thing it can do is it can cook up prime meat, which is used to make prime meat jerky. And it basically, it helps with making kibble. A lot of the stuff I do is to make kibble. This might expire before we can cook it up. 6 seconds? Yeah, it's gonna expire. Well, yep, it was the thought that counts. okay, well, so much for that. While I'm here, dude, I'm gonna have to drop off some of this hide. I am so fat right now, and I got, like, an incredible amount of hide and stuff on that trip because we were just killing things all over the place. Like, oh my gosh, is that everything? Yeah, it's everything that belongs in this chest, at least. We honestly... like, at this point, I don't think we're ever going to run out of hide. I have a disgusting amount of hide, and you can see I have over 500 pelt now, too. When I was gathering the sap in the redwoods off cam, I was gathering up a bunch of pelt. So I don't think I'll need that. We have a bunch of chitin and keratin. We're doing really good on that front. Thank you, Dodo. Okay, but I'm curious here. Right off the bat, Chaos is a level 131. Let's look here. He's got 11,000 health. I'm pretty sure that's what this dude started with. Oh, wow. No. Okay, so in the wild, he had 11,000 health, but now he only has 5,900 health. Only. I say that like that's a low number. I'm going to give your enable following. Come over here, dog. Come over here, homie. Yes, good puppers. All right, we'll stop you there. Now he's getting the XP boost. This dude has 1,000 stamina. This guy's got 2,000 stamina. Now, keep in mind, guys, I've upped this dude's stats quite a bit. Weight, he's got 640. This dude has 660. Melee damage is at 265, and movement speed's at 100. 440 and 101. So right now, Chaos is a better Rex in every category, which is actually kind of interesting how much better he is than Sexy Rexy. Although, that being said, like, I put a few points. Let's get him over 10,000. Let's up his stamina. That goes up quite a bit. We'll get this. Yeah, let's put all of them in there. Now he's a little bit more of a beast, 165, but as you can see, like, here, he only needs, like, 1,050 XP to level up. This dude needs 7,000, so Sexy Rexy is going to level up a lot faster, so we'll be able to get him, we'll be able to basically make him, like, 10 times better than Chaos. But either way, they're both beasts. They are both beasts. I'm pretty pumped that we got him. We got Egg over here. I'm hoping he lays some eggs soon. One thing I might do off camera, guys, is there's these things called Ovaraptors, which basically increase egg laying production. So I might get one of those just to get this guy squirting out a few more eggs. But either way, I mean, she is gonna do her job. Hopefully. But yeah, that's going to be it for the video, guys. Pretty entertaining. I wasn't expecting to tame a Rex today, but hey, you never know. It sucks that we didn't get him as high of a level as we possibly could have, because he did get hit once. But hey, that's the way of Ark. Sometimes things just don't go your way. Let's go ahead and stick... oh, I don't have it on me. I want to go ahead and stick the honey in a preserving bin right now just because it should last a really long time in the preserving bin. And I want to be able to use it in recipes later on or for taming or whatever it is used for. So that's going to 2 hour spoilage timer. I might figure out something to do with that soon. Maybe next episode we can start diving into that. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Kind of a crazy one. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, go ahead and leave a thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.